welcome back to my channel. It's me, gianmoniq. And yes, ito na yung favorite part ko sa month, the yellow series. And for today, I'll be sharing you my yellow February. Sobrang saya niya. February was one of my favorite months ever since kasi nga Valentine's. Ito yung moments na foundation week namin sa school. Ito rin yung moments na parang, alam mo yun, loose month lang siya for me. So yun. This February was one of my favorites then. And I can't wait to share it with you guys. So stay tuned and keep on watching. First yellow February for this video is I met Kimchi. Kimchi, anak siya ni Honey, tsaka ni Jethro, yes. Kadormate kasi Honey and minute namin si Kimchi dun sa SM Fairview kasi binili niya to sa amin. Pablock na si Cheska. So yun, nung pagdating namin dun, kitna-kita na namin na sobrang cute niya, sobrang ligalig. And pero nung time na yun kasi medyo tahimik ko siya, so ando lang siya po nung binibideohan namin, naka-steady lang siya doon. But nung nandun na kami sa dorm, sobrang likot niya, tinatawag nga namin siyang daga. Kasi sa sobrang likot niya talaga, as in, sobrang takaw niya na every time na kakalaroin mo siya, talagang sasakyan ka niya, wala siyang time na dull. Lagi siyang lalapit sa'yo, lagi kanyang dinidila. Alam mo yun, normal baby puppy, pero siya, kakaiba yung likot niya eh. I've been a dog lover ever since kasi ito yung naman ako kay daddy na. Lagi dapat kami may dog. Hindi na nawala sa family yan. And when I met Kimchi, sobra siyang likot. Siya na siguro yung pinakamalikot kong nakilalang puppy sa buong buhay ko. Kasi manormalist yung puppies namin kasi malikot lang yung paglilalaro mo. Pero ito kahit wala siyang kalaro. Sobrang likot niya. So yun, she is a part of my Yellow Heart family kasi parang nagkaroon kami ng another member family sa aming dorm. So yun, si Kimchi yung first ko. Hi Kimchi, I love you. And I will plug her IG sa baba. So yun. So for my second yellow February is ito na yung pinakamasaya. And syempre sobrang achievement to para sa akin and para sa blockmates ko. Yes, thesis defended na kami after 4 months. Ay, 4 months. 4 sems. Yes, ang katesis kasi si Alain at si Christian. And sobrang ito yung lagi namin pinocus namin as a marketer is yung thesis namin about Ladies' Choice. Yes, I'm not sponsored, pero ang inaral namin is yung Ladies' Choice. Ito yung product namin. And ayun, kahapon lang siya actually na ito na yung final defense namin if malalaman namin if okay na, like, for revisions na lang kami or may redefense. But yes, fortunately, defended na kami and sobrang saya sa feeling kasi alam niyo yung feeling na umiyak pa ako sa harap ng professor ko kasi nga, parang lahat ng pinaghirapan mo, it paid off na hindi mo na kailangan mag-redefense. And gusto ko lang i-congratulate yung blockmates ko, yung friends ko, yung Bugoks, Jabby, sila Jolo, sila Jomela, sila Patrick, ayan, congrats on kila Hazel, kila Honey. So yun, congrats sa rin lahat, hindi ko masyado na-vlog lahat. Pero since kanina kasi, since it's Saturday, meron din mga nag-defense. And ayun lang, nakatuwa lang na almost all my friends is defended na. Na ang problemahin lang namin is yung drama, yung investment, and tapos namin sa defense. So yun, sobrang achievement lang siya. And I can't wait to show you guys the final outline ng aming thesis. Syempre gagawin ko din ng another vlog yun. But for today, ayun, defended na kami. Finally, after 4 sems, yun. Thank you sa aking professor's advisor ko. Hindi ko naman mention name niya, but I will pop his picture. Kasama ko si Alain, dyan wala si Christian. So yun. Thank you so much. It's been a wonderful sems. Well, research pa rin, research too. So yun. Thank you po talaga sa lahat ng prof. And ayun nga, guys, when you're gonna do your thesis, I would like to good luck to you guys. And syempre, pagbuhusan niyo ng oras na hindi nyo kailangan isang tabi yan, na dapat priority nyo yan. So yun, it will all pay off in the end. So for my yellow February, yes guys, apart just sa yellow February ko, kasi sobrang nakaka-overwhelm lang siya. For me, lalo na for me, it's so much yellow for me because yellow means happy for me. So I've reached 1,000 subscribers! So yun, ang laki na ng family natin. For me, sobrang laki na ng family natin. Agad. Because when I started YouTube, sabi ko sa sarili ko na dapat I can pay for myself, na tapos na ako sa college. But no, I'm so proud of myself na nag-start agad ako. And yes guys, I'm graduating, but alam niyo yun, when I started YouTube, nagkaroon ako ng motivation na to share my life, to share my achievements. And yes, kaya nag-come up din ako sa Yellow Series kong to. ang inspiration ko talaga sa YouTube is si PewDiePie. Sobrang napapasaya niya ako when I'm feeling down, na siya yung videos niya talaga yung tinatakbuhan ko. Kasi I want to be that kind of influencer na I want to be there for my supporters tulad niya. I know na not all of you knows him, pero he's the number one YouTuber for me. And he is literally the number one. And sobrang masaya lang sa akin na na-influence niya ako to do YouTube, to do something for other people. Kasi hindi ko naman habol dito yung kita eh. And hindi ko naman habol yung numbers. I just want to be known as an influencer who cares for her supporters. And I want to do that to you guys, my Yellow Heart family. And sobrang thank you kasi lumalaki na tayo. And you keep on supporting me. Sobrang na-appreciate ko yun. So yun. It's really yellow. And that's it, you guys. That's my Yellow February. Thanks for watching. Thanks for supporting. And yes, hindi ko na sabihin na onti na lang 1K because we've already reached that count. Onti na lang talaga, guys. We'll grow more. Alam niyo yun, na parang I'm still here for you guys. I will try and be consistent. I will try to make another vlog agad after this one. Kasi ang hirap din is isabay sa schedule. Of course, I'm a graduating student. I'm an ate. I'm anak din ako. So, ang dami ko rin kailangan responsibilities. But I will try my best to update you guys. So, thank you all so much. Please follow me on my social media accounts. I will put them right here. And please do comment down below on what more videos you want me to do for you guys. And always remember to have a soft heart. Always stay kind. And it will all eventually pay off. I love you guys. Thanks for being a part of my Yellow Heart family. I love you all. Bye!